How to stop your dog from biting the leash. Do you pet a dog that loves to enjoy and cherish every minute of the day? Is he excited at every moment of the day and would always call you to play with him? In this video, you will learn how to stop your dog from biting the leash. We have as dog lovers have experienced an unusual situation whenever we take our dog for a walk outside. This unusual situation is your dog starts biting the leash. This is a very common problem. We all have faced it, isn't it? Especially when your dog is too young or a puppy and he is not that familiar with going for a walk outside. Before we move on with the video, I would like to say that if you are having a hard time in training your dog with any kind of command or if your dog is suffering from any behavior problem, grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. Also, you will be getting dog training videos collection in which a professional dog trainer will be guiding you with how to solve various behavioral problems in your dog absolutely free. Link to the free stuff is in the description below. We humans also face difficulty in learning something new and the things which we are not used to do. Similarly, dogs also don't know how to react to this leash on their neck. So, we would share some latest ways which help you solving the problem of your dog biting the leash when going for a walk outdoors. But first, why do dogs bite the leash? Here's a situation: you take your beloved dog for a walk and instead of him or her keeping her feet on the ground, she starts bouncing and playing tug with the leash. You start shouting, "No! No, dog! Stop it! What are you doing?" She loves holding things in her mouth and playing tug with you. It is mainly your reaction to her activities that gives her more encouragement as well. Another reason can be, like I said, your dog is not used to having a leash on his neck and he may be feeling uncomfortable. They were bored inside house and they want to run and enjoy themselves out in the middle, but they are held back by this annoying leash and they want to get rid of it somehow. These can be the reasons why your dog is biting the leash, and now let's talk about the ways by which can stop him from repeating this. What can you do to stop dog leash biting? 1. Replace behavior. We can try to stop an unwanted behavior of our dog by replacing it with another behavior. As you train the new behavior, the old bad behavior tops. We want our dog to stop bouncing for the leash and shifts his focus on surroundings. So, we can point our finger to something outdoors that he may be interested in rather than his leash. After all, there are much better things to focus outdoors rather than leash. 2. Don't appreciate his biting the leash behavior. You must be wondering, when did you appreciate his biting the leash behavior? Let's create a situation where your dog starts biting the leash. Dog is walking silently and person, that is you, is holding the leash and is looking at surroundings. Not looking at your pup or dog, dog catches and grabs the leash. You will push the leash away from his mouth and dog tugs with it and tries hard to get it back in his mouth. You shout, "Stop it!" Calling your dog's name and finally, he stops. Your pet and you start walking again silently, and you again start looking here and there. No attention to dog again. Your dog grabs the leash and plays tug with you as you shout and pull the leash. Your dog gets attention and interaction with you. He is enjoying that tug of war game with you, and hence as you shout, and pulls the leash, you are encouraging and appreciating his biting the leash behavior. 3. All walking without biting shall be rewarded. Some steps that your dog moves without biting the leash shall be rewarded by you. You should love her and call her good girl or boy and again start walking further. Treats can work here as well. I know this seems very frustrating as you would need to bend and stop repeatedly, but you won't need to do every time you go for a walk. Doing this for a week would be enough. In this way, you will be able to train your dog to stop biting leash. I highly recommend going for the online dog trainer by Doggy Dan. The link to this video course is in the description below. This course has a lot of videos and a step-by-step video guide on how to completely train your dog for basic commands and behavioral problems like leash biting. How can you perform these steps to overcome leash biting? 1. Use a tug toy. The problem here is not that your pup is playing tug, problem is that he is that playing tug with the object he is not supposed to. Your dog likes to play tug, then let's make him play it. But, not with the leash, he will play tug with the tug toy. Yes, get your dog a good tug toy, like a knotted rope tug toy which he can pull and enjoy. You can also get an attractive loofah dog. The longer the toy, the better it is, as you won't need to bend down. Play tug of war with your dog with this leash. This way, you are teaching him that he can have a blast with this tug toy. Shout, get it, and every time your dog grabs the toy, praise her or him. 2. Teach your dog how to behave with the leash inside house. This is a very important step. You need to teach him and train him with the leash before you step outside. As you have already played with the tug toy before a couple of times, then start doing this step. Now that your dog has an idea that he needs to play tug with the tug toy and he can bite and pull that toy without any hesitation, start training your dog with the leash behavior inside your house. Area of training can be living room, backyard, or any place you think is suitable. Now, you would need some treats as well to reward your dog's good leash behavior. Attach the leash to your dog in a boring fashion. Be slow. Don't show her that you are going to attack her or something. If your dog grabs the leash, just drop it. Try again till you attach the leash successfully. As long as your pup doesn't grab or bite the leash, praise him and give him treats. You will do the opposite of what you used to do before, that is, not praising your dog's good leash behavior and not paying attention to your dog. Do this for a couple of minutes and then get that tug toy again and play with him. You can have a look at this video and observe how this lady trains her doggy. What to do if doggy bites the leash during indoor training? You have to do just that you were doing the first time outdoors when you were on a walk with your dog and she didn't use to bite leash. You have to stay still and be boring when your dog bites the leash. Drop the leash immediately, don't shout, and play tug with him. When he drops the leash, when he observes you are not any more interested, offer her treats and praise. Here you noticed what's going on here. Your dog is learning that he will be praised and get treats if he drops the leash, but will not get anything to play with if he grabs it. Not biting the leash makes good things happen, but biting the leash makes good things stop. Slowly and gradually, your dog will stop biting the leash. If you have tried the steps that I have mentioned above and feel that your dog is not really responding to anything and you are getting little to no results in stopping your dog from biting the leash while walking with you, I would highly recommend you to check out the world's best online dog training video course, The Online Dog Trainer by Doggy Dan. The link to this is in description box below. Do not lose patience and give yourself time and training. You are not a professional dog trainer. Hence, you cannot cure any kind of problem with your dog in just minutes or even days. Good things take time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Grab the free dog training videos and ebook from the link in description so that you don't have to spend hours in training your dog. Train your dog in a smarter way. Also, join the Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.